Hello, my name is Larry Liu. I'm from the Washington DC Falun Dafa Association, and we are the presenter of Singing Performing Arts at the Kennedy Center Opera House between March 21st to April 1st. And this Friday, we'll be at the Holly Luxury Expo at the Comfort Inn Bowie between 2 to 10 p.m. And the Holly Luxury Expo is sponsored by aptvalue.com and Global Culture TV. And we're going to have a booth there and to show you the video highlights of the world-class Singing Performing Arts performance. Let me give you a little introduction here. Singing Performing Arts is a world premier classical Chinese dance and music company. And this is the sixth time they've come to Kennedy Center with all new program and live orchestra. As you can see here, their hallmark is classical Chinese dance, which is one of the most demanding and expressive art forms in the world. And seven of the dancers have won a top prize of international classical Chinese dance competition. About 100 artists in the show, a live orchestra that brings the classical Western instruments and classical Chinese instruments together. Very unique one. Over 400 pieces of costumes. You see the styles from different dynasty in ancient times. And also, Singing Performing Arts' mission is to revive 5,000 years of divinely inspired traditional Chinese arts, culture, and values. And the values here are universal, it's for everybody. So come to visit us at Holly Luxury Expo, and we're going to reserve the best seats for you.